It is the belief of the Cherokee people that they came to the land of the New World from the direction of the East Ocean, riding on a white cloud. There seems to be in the legend the existence of some type of round instrument which directed the voyage. On the right side you have Yod-Heh-Vav-Heh, the way the Hopewell wrote it. And here it is in Hebrew on the left, Yod-Heh-Vav-Heh, Jehovah. It is on thousands and thousands of plates, rocks, and inscriptions in the upper Midwest part of this country.